Let's get started. Graduation card. Really, it's just a money holder card. $3. Anniversary card. $2. And another graduation card. $1. So you had to know that when I was buying these cards in Target, I was really bummed knowing I could have gotten these 3 cards at Dollar Tree for a total of $1.50. So I end up spending $6. Just a reminder, you guys, you can get awesome cards at Dollar Tree for 50 cents. Some of these are repeat items. We were just at Target last week. But the only reason we ended up at Target was because we had to pair of eyeglasses fixed, and Target was right next to the eyeglass place. I had to get just going there. For the life of me, this little beef thing, I cannot believe I stuck this in my shopping cart. I picked it up to read it, and I put it in my shopping cart. I can't believe it was just like $2.89. Let's see what. I don't even know what it is. $2.49. 73% lean. That's what I was reading. And I thought, oh my goodness, that's just like frying up fat. And it went in my cart. Can you believe that? Oh my goodness. Eggs. $1.97, I think. When I know at Dollar Tree I could get them for $1. How much were the eggs? $1.97. Staple tomato soup. We got 2 of these for 99 cents each. I had to get these enchiladas again. We got 2 of them. They're somewhat healthier than some of the other frozen foods I see at Target. On sale for $3.97 each. Amy's is kind of a healthy brand. I think they make a lot of different foods. And 29 cents each. Target. I'm really happy they don't up the price. They used to be 24 cents each when I first started buying Target bananas. I noticed they give you a shopping bag discount. I guess they look to see how many bags you used of your own. I used 3 of my own bags, so I got a 15 cent discount. That's nice. So they charge you if you use a bag, but then they credit you if you don't. That's nice. You remember these stickers as a kid? We would always fight when we got home who was going to get the sticker. Because back then in the day, they didn't put like a bunch of stickers on each batch. There was only one sticker. And there were 3 of us. Yeah. I'm still working on trying to keep nice banana. It's not easy. And look. I was having an impulse moment in the candy aisle. I think because these are on sale for two something. $2.29. That's kind of a good deal. I don't like when they say new flavors. I want the old traditional flavors. Seriously. $3.49 for 150 cups. So this should last for a long while, I'm hoping. I like to have these everywhere by the little water dispenser in the bathrooms. It seems like I have them everywhere. $0.69 each. I bought some more of these instant spuds. Like 6 in a pack, $1.67. I love these things. More cream, half and half. I think this was $2.62. For some reason, they never have the half gallon. So again, I had to get this quart. Oh, I'm on a macaroni kick now since I did macaroni and cheese. The other day was macaroni day. $1.47. That's terrible. I usually get these for like $1. Oh, you definitely can get macaroni for $1 elsewhere. more meatballs, but I got a different flavor meatball. Last time we got turkey meatballs. This time we got two bags of the Italian style beef, pork, and chicken. Look. Checkout lane, impulse item, $1.69, that's terrible. For this teeny tiny little bag. Well, actually, it's not teeny tiny. It's 3 servings per bag, but I'll inhale this. Hot dog buns, a dollar something. What was it? $1. $1.34. Cheapy Target buns. I think we're addicted to hot dogs in our family. Another repeat item. We've been having this garlic Texas toast every night with our meal. $2. $2.19. Sweet potatoes. I think they were 3 something. $4. We eat sweet potatoes like 99% of the time over a regular old fashioned golden russet potato. Tortilla chips. $2.99. And Stouffer's meatloaf. I think this was 7 something. Where's the ladder?